because I asked him if he had been pre-qualified by a lender.
The mad viziers looks like such
so
a mess behind
I
him.
Drove over to meet him at the house. I go to the door to greet him, and immediately he was behind me. He would
looks
never
like a happy
walk
camper,
in front of me.
Which made Melody uncomfortable.
Hey, yo, there you. What you looking at me like that for? What's the matter? Aw, really? I love him too. Yeah. I'm going to get jealous. I love him more.
She said something else.
He has a tick in his neck. He's constantly cracking silly
kitty.
His neck and, breathing.
I was just kidding. Can't you laugh for a change?
Hey. Garage.
He was anything? It's not funny.
In the garage. He said, really want to see inside the garage.
I thought it could be.
Popping.
Oh, a revenge time, eh? Yeah. Hope you rip the living shit out of it.
Back the hell, eh?
Yeah, go do Daddy's crossword puzzles. Look at my mess.
I've never cried.
Man, look who's coming back for more. What do you want? What do you want?
I dodged a bullet.
Melody called the police, too. Got the same message.
Yeah, Daddy wants you.
They did not believe me.
What?
Did he touch you?
What did you say?
No, he did not.
Really? Just like that?
I looked at it and immediately knew that it was the same.
Just thinking out loud,
man.
Scary story.
Yeah.
Who was this man?
Oh, well.
Come here.
You want to go see Daddy? Oh, you got to own his keyboard first, huh? Yeah. He left his scent on there. His eyes are lit up. Oh, revenge time. Yeah.
Poor fucker doesn't like jumping on ale.
Little you. Little you, come here. Come here.
Yeah, I know.
What do you know?
Come here.
Well, good for me. What do you
think?
Good
kitty. This is a good baby. Good baby. Yes, he's a good baby. Oh, yeah. He's a good baby.